you can use AudioKey 3 to configure the settings of AudioLink. The settings you change here will become the default settings every time you use AudioLink. Select Connectivity Options from the menu. Make sure AudioLink is paired with your phone. Select AudioLink from the list and tap Next. You can choose whether you want to hear sound from AudioLink only, or if you want to hear a mix of sound from AudioLink and your audio processor microphones. These selections also apply when you're streaming from a device connected to AudioLink via a cable, or when you're using AudioLink's remote microphone function. To hear a mix, check the box. If you'd rather just hear sound from AudioLink, uncheck the box. Tap Save to save the settings.